I've never seen two responsible best friends. One is always put together, on time, and has great hair. And the other one is just chaotic.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Hi, Carla. Happy birthday. It's me, Jan. I hope that you have a good day, despite the climate, and that you get to spend your birthday with people that you love. I miss you guys. I miss you. I miss hanging out with you. And I just wish you, like, good luck with life in general. And I really believe that things will just fall into place for you. You have so much potential, and you are, like, one of the smartest people that I know. And I just know that you'll be fine. Despite everything, you'll be fine. And I hope you continue to take care. Enjoy your life, despite everything that's going on. Like, pandemically, but yeah, hope to see you guys soon. Yeah, happy birthday, and good luck with everything. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Carla. I hope you've been having such an amazing day because you're such an amazing person. You continue to inspire me to pursue goals even though they're challenging and stuff. I don't know, you just really inspire me, and your aesthetic is always so great, and I really am thankful for having you as a friend. I hope you have a great day. I hope you always stay safe and healthy and happy. I drew this for you because I always associate Ramona Flowers with you. So I drew you with the Scott Pilgrim aesthetic and art style. I hope you really like it. Happy birthday. Love you a lot. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye.
Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass pussy. Now get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet ass pussy. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet ass pussy. Macaroni, 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 macaroni in a pot.
Wet ass P-word.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Follow me, drip down inside of me, quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him what I'm putting, never tell him where I'm about to be. I'll run down on the floor, I have a nigga running me.
Hi, Carla. Happy birthday. I love you so much. I hope you and your family are safe. All the blessings to come, all that shit, because you deserve it. You're the baddest bitch I know. Sana di ka na nilalaban ng kem mo. Anyway, love you. Happy birthday.
When are we going home? Bro, get a bucket in a mop. That's some wet ass pussy. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet ass pussy. Macaroni in a pot. That's some wet ass pussy.
Look, I need a hard hit. I need a deep stroke. I need a Henny drink. I need a weed smoke. Not a garden snake. I need a King Cobra. That's the money, and that's where I'm headed. That's where I want, just like this credit. You got a beard, I'm trying to wet it. I ain't diabetic, I don't wanna skip. I wanna go, I wanna gag. I wanna joke, I want you to touch that. Ooh, then you think there's something in the back of my throat.
Yeah, yeah, but get it out.
Like that?
So you just touch.
Yeah, no! What else? Like that or like that?
Like that.
Okay, Diana!
Thank you. Staring at two different views on your window ledge.
What are you hiding?
Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could. We can sweep this under the carpet.
Happy 21st birthday sa kaisa-isang kambal, aka extended upon ng Gale family. I know nakaka-21 mo pa lang, but I also know that you're already taking more than a handful of responsibilities on your shoulders. And I'm very proud of you for that, especially on top of ACADS and everything. But I hope you still remember to take a break from time to time. Siyempre wala naman masama sa pagpapahinga. Self-care nga, diba? Naks. And automatic na yan na if ever you do need someone to talk to, nito na naman ako along with the rest of us thing. Kahit natulog sila, gising naman ako, or Jan. Yeah, we always got your back kahit na magtitigan lang tayo sa Zoom or like study sessions, ganun, wala nag-uusap. Bet lang, we always got your back. And I honestly can't even imagine my life or like how I would have turned out if I hadn't met you or like the rest of us thing. That's gay. No, but like seriously, like 16 or more, or maybe even more years of friendship, like we're all practically siblings by now. Like we're all stuck with each other no matter what. Not that I'm complaining. But yeah, I hope you have an amazing birthday over there. I miss all the pandemic and all the stuff going on in the Philippines right now. Kung na ako, I'd bring you like, I don't know, pizza and 5 cups of your favorite coffee. 5 maybe too much. Tatlo sa akin, dalawa sa iyo. But yeah, one thing's for sure, I will see you soon. I already gave you the date, alam mo na yan. Looking forward to that because I miss you so much. And yeah, well, we always got your back. I'm always here for you. Very, very blessed to have you in my life. And yeah, I love you, man. I love you. From 17,000 miles away because we're not gay. But yeah, happy, happy, happy 21st birthday. Enjoy it as much as you can. And I'll see you soon. By the way, don't close this video yet. Alam ko sobrang haba na video na to. Pero may bonus clips pa ako after nito. Which I hope. You won't hate me for it. Well, in my defense, hindi ako yung, I didn't take it. May nagsend na sa akin. But yeah, you know I love you.